As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Tsunoda, Ilott, and Pedro Piquet. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. It's Saturday, and that means we're preparing for today's Formula 2 event here in Spa. As the cars are being prepared, let's join them trackside for the start of what promises to be a terrific race. So here we are again, a whopping 4.35 miles of track here at Spa, featuring long straights, some seriously fast corners, and some massive elevation changes. This is a track that routinely delivers high-quality racing, and we'll be hoping to see just that from our young F2 drivers today. Davide Valsecchi joins me today. Davide, Spa is a favorite for fans and drivers alike. What tips would you have for these young drivers today?
Always a pleasure to be here, Alex. Who doesn't love Spa? I wish I was down there racing today. I would say there's a lot of places to overtake on this circuit, so be patient on that first corner. Try and get through it safely, get a good exit, and get in the right position to attack at the end of the main straight.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Yuki Tsunoda lines up on pole position, and it's Callum Ilott in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Piquet, Sato, Nobuharu Matsushita, and Tictum, Joe, Schwartzman, Samaya, Mick Schumacher, Armstrong, Dragovic, Jack Aitken, and Lundgaard, Nissany, Alesi, Deruvala, and Nikita Mazepin, Giotto, Galeo, Markelon, and Louis Delatraz starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Thank you.
is your final lap. Final lap of the race. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Job, nice overtake. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
A great win then for the Carlin team today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only. Consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
And there you have it, today's winners. Having raised some of the biggest names in F1 to date, Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them. They certainly deserve it after today's performance. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but I'd say Roy Nissany. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
After all this drama, you'd be mad.